Hey YouTube, I decided to get into the videos today and we got to get the truck out here, so figured I'd do a video of a cold start of the John Deere 825i gator. It's about 33 degrees out, I think, something like that, and this machine's been sitting for about a week and a half, so let's see what happens. I think the battery's a little bit low. Just like that, she fired right up. John Deere quality right there, boys. Let's take her for a ride down the house. There it is, YouTube. John Deere 825i cold start.